Hi, I'm Cathy with Level Up RN. In this video, I am going to talk about cognitive behavioral therapy, or CBT, as well as EMDR and transcranial magnetic stimulation. Let's first talk about CBT. So CBT is a type of therapy that aims to replace an individual's negative, distorted thinking with more positive, rational thinking. So it aims to replace negative automatic thoughts, underlying cognitive distortions, and underlying beliefs that are negative. So let me give you some examples of these. If we have a nursing student who has a lot of anxiety around taking tests, and I've definitely had friends with this issue, and if inside their head or outwardly they say, I'm a terrible test taker and I'm gonna fail this test and that's gonna make me fail this class and get kicked out of my nursing program and I'm a failure. These are obviously very negative, you know, thoughts that cognitive behavioral therapy would aim to try and change. So we see these like automatic thoughts, like I am a terrible test taker. That's an example of an automatic thought. Cognitive distortions often include things like fortune telling and catastrophizing. So we can see that our student, our example student here did that. Like, I'm going to fail this exam and I'm going to get kicked out of my program. They are definitely projecting the worst possible outcome. So they are catastrophizing. And when they said, I am a failure, that's obviously an underlying belief that is very negative and that we would want to change. So what could be some more positive, rational type of thinking as the student goes into their nursing exam? Well, they can say things to themselves like, I put in the hours, I put my best, you know, foot forward here, I am well prepared, and I'm just going to do my best. I'm just going to go in there, I'm going to answer the questions carefully, and I'm not going to change my answers, and I'm going to do my best, and when that score comes in, I will deal with that at that time. So that can be an example of the type of thinking we would want to replace all of that negativity with. So cognitive behavioral therapy can be used with a number of mental health disorders, including depression, anxiety, substance use disorder, eating disorders, as well as personality disorders. So dialectical behavioral therapy, or DBT, is a specific type of cognitive behavioral therapy that is focused on improving self-regulation in patients, as well as reducing self-destructive behavior. So DBT is especially useful with personality disorders, particularly borderline personality disorder. All right, next let's talk about eye movement desensitization and reprocessing, or EMDR. EMDR is a therapy that is used to process traumatic memories that cause an individual distress. It's particularly useful with PTSD as well as trauma-related disorders. So during a session of EMDR, the patient would focus on the memory of a traumatic event while engaging in eye movements. And over time, this decreases the vividness as well as the distress associated with the event. It takes about 6 to 12 sessions before therapeutic results are seen, but research has shown that EMDR is very effective for patients with PTSD. Next, let's talk about transcranial magnetic stimulation, or TMS. TMS is a non-invasive procedure that uses a magnet to activate the area of the brain that is involved in mood regulation. So it is used for treatment-resistant depression, and during the procedure, a coil is held against the forehead and electromagnetic pulses are administered, which activate the nerve cells in the brain. Side effects can include tingling as well as contraction of the face or jaw muscles, and a headache is possible as well. Treatment sessions last 30 to 60 minutes, and the good news about TMS is that it does not require anesthesia. as opposed to the procedures and treatment options that I'll be talking about in my next video, which are much more invasive. So before we get to that though, it's time for a quiz. All right, I have two questions for you. They are straightforward, so no select all that apply or anything like that. First question, what type of cognitive behavioral therapy is used to improve self-regulation and decrease self-destructive behavior with personality disorders? The answer is dialectical behavioral therapy, or DBT. Second question, what procedure involves holding a coil against the forehead and the administration of electromagnetic pulses? The answer is transcranial magnetic stimulation. So hopefully you got those right, and I'll see you with some more coverage of therapies in my next video. Thanks so much for watching. I invite you to subscribe to our channel and share a link with your classmates and friends in nursing school. If you found value in this video, be sure to hit the like button and leave us a comment and let us know what you found particularly helpful.